I hope before I leave you to see you once again in the position in which you ought to be. God grant it. I confess that I earnestly desire this. Our misfortunes are many. They would overwhelm hearts greater than ours, if any there were of nobler birth. And my pen trembles in my hand to remember the occasion. Farewell, my dear heart. I cannot write any more, but that I am absolutely yours.